developing story tonight out of Cincinnati. That's where a man is now in the hospital in serious condition after getting stabbed at the Cincinnati Zoo. This is an update to a story we first brought you as breaking news at 6 o'clock. Our NBC affiliate in Cincinnati reports that the man is expected to survive. Police are now reviewing video at the zoo, trying to figure out who stabbed the man in the throat earlier this afternoon. And Indianapolis.